Hey guys, hope you're doing great. Hope you're having a great Saturday. Hope you're having a great start to your weekend. Just crushed a workout Saturday, and the weekend is sort of where I take stock of how I did this week, what I accomplished, what I did great, and what I didn't, and what I wasn't able to accomplish, and what I'm gonna take with a vengeance into next week. But I wanted to share few things because I was meditating upon them, and two things that I really took with me at the very end of 2021 and I'm really going to be taking with me into 2022 is two things. One, discipline is doing the things that you hate but doing them like you love them, which I love. It's so true. Anything that you know you need to do to be the best version of yourself, to be successful, to accomplish all your goals. Sometimes the tasks and the obstacles are not fun, but you have to do them anyway. And you'll learn how to get good at loving what you hate to do, because that there is light at the end of the tunnel and there's a goal you're working towards. Discipline is doing the things you hate, but doing them like you love them. That's number one. Number two is, when I was younger, I think the biggest transition I made from, you know, being a kid to being an adult is when I was a child, I was really afraid of letting other people down. And I had this sort of need to please everyone. I had to exceed everyone's expectations. Now, as an adult, I don't give a about anybody's expectations of me. I'm not trying to impress or please anyone. The only person that I can be upset at is myself, and there is no person I can let down that would hurt me the most than myself. There's no one in the world that would hurt me more to let down than myself. You can let yourself off the hook for a lot of different things, but if you let yourself off the hook, you lose. When you lie to yourself, you lose. Yeah, nobody else will know. But you know, and you lose. So don't let yourself off the hook. Don't let yourself down. If you let yourself down, that should be the greatest tragedy of your life. Not letting other people down. They have their own lives. They have their own problems. You can let other people down sometimes. Sometimes you might need to protect your energy, yourself, your mental health. Don't you dare let yourself down. I hope that can take you into your next year and help you build some more momentum.
This the flow that got the block hot, shit, super hot.